Do not renew the superintendent's contract at this time. An extension at this time would be fiscally irresponsible. If you extend the contract at this time and the new school board in November decides that a change in superintendent is needed, it could cost the district up to $300,000 to buy out the contract. We have been there before and we know better. Please leave the decision to the new board. Thank you.